tiny ones.
It's really been a while that they've come out. What happens is in the winter time we've got that whole area that we call the wilderness area. And then they move into this wilderness area to get away from all the human activity. And then in summertime then they'll start moving down towards us. Males' heads are very triangular. You see how flat it is on the top and it comes up quite straight. Males' heads are very round and that's how we would